Damian Priest, a man that made his mark on the independents, is also a man known to indulge in the party scene.
Yeah, but it's not all late nights and rock and roll for Priest. Beneath his mysterious swagger is an all-consuming commitment to success. That experience on the independents has only sharpened Priest's abilities.
And those abilities have been enough to see the arch from the top. Nobody home on that.
Priest tied that one.
Right on point.
Oh, Balor with the counter.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
What now? Stop right there, gut. Oh, kick right to the back. When facing an opponent like Damian Priest, it seems like the cards are stacked against you from the start. Corey, how can an opponent even the deck?
This isn't a poker game, Cole. Priest's MO is to slow things to his pace. His opponent needs to disrupt that pace and set their own tempo.
Elbow drop right on point. Balor's lost momentum here. Finn Balor's under the gun.
Making that shoulder a priority.
For good measure.
Finn able to get out of the way. Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
All the momentum has swung to Priest.
Yeah, Damian's hitting his target with every quiver.
Fails to connect on the springboard. Priest gets countered.
Balor able to stop the blitz that was coming his way.
Finn showing it's not a time for lying down. It's a time for fighting back.
Answering back.
He saw it coming.
That's gonna hurt. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Drop kick.
Oh, impressive counter.
Brutal form.
Oh, kick right to the back.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And Finn heads him off at the pass.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Byron, I think Finn Balor's due for a little target practice.
Oh, you're not lying. Here he comes.
Does he have him here?
One, two.
No, stops the count at two.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
And Finn Balor connected nicely there.
Rocked his opponent.
Finn, dangerous from behind. Finn, the drop.
Did Finn clinch this?
For the win! Two! What a kick out at two!
Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
Yeah, you would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
Balor still has the tools to get the job done. He has to remain confident and keep focused now. He had it scouted.
Here it comes, Byron. Oh. Look at the height.
It is. The Outsider's Edge.
He's tossed. You should get airline miles for that.
He's finding himself in trouble here.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Oh, there's a response against Finn. Right on point.
Driven down with an elevated flatliner.
Lands the elbow. being kept on Balor.
Finn is being worked on heavily.
Put into the corner now. Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
Shoulder up in one.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Look at this. Boom. Nice. Priest able to adapt.
Wicked roundhouse kick.
Elbow drop right on point. Trap.
Just endless knee strikes.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless. Oh, what a forearm! Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
He's positioning himself, closing in. Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Oh, misses the mark.
Well, down below. Ouch. Oh, weakening the leg here. Look at this. He just tossed the leg. He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing. We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination.
Uh-oh.
What a cover!
Priest has him on Dream Street. And Balor's attack gets cut off. Got him where he wants him. Up and down. Falcon arrow.
Incredible.
The advantage is turned towards Priest.
Yeah, and this is the danger of a fully focused Damian Priest.
And Finn was ready for that.
Vicious right forearm. Up and down. What a slam. Turning the tables there.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Here we go. Oh, a huge miss there.
Setting up. Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Getting him into the corner. Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
High risk here.
I don't know what more we could see in this match. From the top.
High risk. More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
Golly, an endless trampling there.
What a match.
What a match.
Uh-oh.
How much more can they endure?
Displayed his prowess in victory.